Let's take a look at the best way to transfer all your data from your old Samsung phone to your brand new Samsung smartphone. You can either choose everything or customize and select what you want to transfer, such as messages, photos, videos, phone call logs, and all your settings. Before we begin, make sure both of your phones are next to each other through the whole process. Charge your phones so both phones should have at least 60% battery. Also, connect both phones to the same Wi-Fi network if possible. Now let's get started. You can switch over the SIM card to your new phone before you start the process. In some cases like mine, I couldn't proceed in the setup process of my new Samsung phone until a SIM card was inserted. One more thing, make sure both phones are connected to the same Wi-Fi network for a smooth transfer. Step 1. The first thing you need to do is go to the Google Play Store, download and install the Smart Switch app by Samsung on both phones. If you already have it installed, make sure it's up to date. To check if it's up to date, go to the Play Store, and if an update is available, go ahead and update it. Step 2. Once the Smart Switch app by Samsung is installed, open it on both phones. There are two ways to transfer data, wirelessly or via USB-C cable. I'll go over both options so you can choose which one works best for you. Let's go over the wireless transfer first. Tap send data on the old phone and receive data on the new phone, then tap Galaxy Android. And now you will see the same options as on your old phone for wireless transfer. Make sure both phones are next to each other and connected to the same Wi-Fi network on both the old phone and the new phone. Now tap wireless, it will recognize that there is another phone nearby. You will get a pop-up from the bottom, tap connect, on the old Samsung phone to start the process. Now that both phones are connected, give it a couple of minutes to analyze the data. Once it's done, you will have three options for transferring your data. 1. Transfer everything. This option will transfer everything from your old phone to your new one. It's the easiest option, but it can take the longest time and require a lot of space. 2. Transfer accounts, calls, contacts, and messages. This option keeps your new phone lightweight and essentially starts fresh with minimal transfer. It's the quickest way to get started with your new phone. 3. Custom transfer. With this option, you can customize your transfer. Tap next, and you'll see a list of everything you can transfer, for example. With messages, you can choose how far back you want to transfer. This is the best option if you want to declutter. Once you've selected what you want to transfer, scroll down and tap the transfer button to start the transfer. In my case, I will be using the transfer everything option and tap next. The transfer process will start and both phones will show transferring. Wait for the process to finish depending on how much data you have. This could be a long or short process, so be sure to check the estimated time to completion. Once it's done, you'll get an all done message on your old phone, and on the new phone, you will either see organizing transfer data or see data transfer results. If you see organizing transfer data, just wait for that to finish. This could take some time. Once you see data transfer results, tap next and you'll see all set. Now tap done on both phones. That's it. You've successfully transferred all your data wirelessly. For USB-C transfer, launch the Smart Switch app on both phones. Tap send data on the old phone and receive data on the new phone. Then tap Galaxy Android. Then tap cable on both phones. Find any USB-C cable that supports a data transfer. Your new Samsung phone will come with a USB-C cable. That should work. Plug the cable into both phones. Either phone can be connected first. Ignore any pop-ups. They will automatically connect. Now give it a couple of minutes to analyze the data. If the USB-C connection isn't working, try closing the Smart Switch app with both phones connected via USB-C cable. Make sure it's no longer running in the background, and then open the Smart Switch app on both devices and select cable on both phones again. This should fix it. Now, once it's done analyzing the data, you'll have three options to transfer your data. 1. Transfer everything. This option will transfer everything from your old phone to your new phone. It's the easiest option, but it can take the longest time and require a lot of space. 2. Transfer accounts calls contacts and messages only. This option keeps your new phone lightweight and essentially starts fresh with minimal transfer. It's the quickest way to get started with your new phone. 3. Custom transfer. With this option, you can customize your transfer. Tap Next, and you'll see a list of everything you can transfer, for example. With messages, you can choose how far back you want to transfer. This is the best option if you want to declutter. Once you've selected what you want to transfer, scroll down and tap the transfer button to start the transfer. Both phones should now show a transferring message. Wait for the process to finish depending on how much data you have. This could be a long or short process, so be sure to check the estimated time to completion. Once it's done, you'll get an all done message on your old phone, and on the new phone, you will see data transfer results. Tap Next, and you'll see all set. Verify that all the data you need has been transferred to your new Samsung phone, and if something went wrong or you need to transfer data again, you can start the process over. That's it. You've successfully transferred all your data. I hope this guide was helpful. Please leave a like and subscribe to my channel if you found this useful. If you have any questions, concerns, or comments, drop them down below. Catch you in the next one.